I'm talking to your warrior here, guys. I in this today video, I chose to make videos about the project called the Landing Page Monkey from GVZU. It's one of the dozen or pieces of software designed to help to create a landing page, a squeeze page, or sales funnel. The idea is to eliminate the need of a coder or the designer by using templates and modular code. What you lose in paying for the service, you make up for in 7 type and money you have spent on a developer. My initial impression of Landing Page Monkey is not favorable for two reasons. The first is the information you can find about it online. A huge number of the reviews and the overviews of the software online are very transparent, designed to be affiliate shells. These people use Landing Page Monkey to create a landing page, which itself is designed to get you buy Landing Page Monkey itself through them. The second reason is more personal. The autoplay video on their homepage, I just don't like autoplay videos, and I usually associate them with spam sites. I'm not saying Landing Page Monkey is spam. In fact, the rest of the review is fairly positive. But I'm saying you shouldn't use autoplay videos. Shame on you, Landing Page Monkey. Now I'll go to the obvious comparison. First of all, let's get this out of the way. Landing Page Monkey serves the same basic role as lead pages, which is a fantastic service with widespread appeal and a relatively low price tag. It's great, and it reasonably leads to the questions, why would anyone use an alternative? Possibly the bigger factor is the cost. Landing Page Monkey is not a subscription service like lead pages or other alternatives. It's one time fee of $37 for the program, and that's it. It might be a more limited program with less support and fewer features, but it's extremely cheap by comparison. Now guys, I will tell you the features of this program. So what does Landing Page Monkey have going for it? The price tag obviously is a huge benefit. The software is incredibly easy to use. It's module based with drag and drop code modules that allow you to position elements and include forms to your satisfaction. The most unique feature, full screen video background, is like PayPal's login page. With the large video playing on the screen, only it can have other elements in front of it without issues. It doesn't rely on templates like lead pages and others out there. This makes it a little harder to make a site from scratch, but it makes your page approximately a million times more unique. If you ever run across several sites in the same niche that all look similar, you know the pain of template saturation. You don't get that with Landing Page Monkey. Landing Page Monkey also includes built-in split testing scripts. There is a simple feature called the clone, which copies an existing page of yours. Clone a page, change an element, and push the page to the server. It gives you a new link which you add to your script field, and the system does the rest. WordPress integration is a breeze. They have a video tutorial for it that's quite easy to follow. Now, a basic tutorial, guys. So how you can put together a landing page. Step 1, login, will be given a dashboard for their service, which has some bonus offers and tutorials. Explore as much as you like. When you are ready to proceed, click create page at the top. Now, step 2, choose advanced. The difference between a simple or an advanced page is minor, and the advanced page isn't all that advanced. There is no reason to get the extra few options. Step 3 is start filling out information. You want to start specifying information is already simple and self-explanatory. Your landing page name is the title of your page. The box position where is your opt-in box appears. You can choose the colors for the box, the background, the back text, and the color support. But there is also where you submit an image or video to play in the background. This coupled with title box animation styles gives the variety of landing page that makes landing page Monkey so strong. Also, we have advanced options. Advanced options include basic like transparency for the opt-in box, border options, box sizes and so forth. You can also set a specific timestamp for your video to begin playing if you want. For step 4, set SEO options. There is not much, just title and description, but these are super important. Step 5, set copy. Once you set all the previous information, another box open up with all the copy you want to include. This is of course all up your design goals. Step 6, set any optional additional options. This is where you can integrate a landing page monkey with an email autoresponder or other scripts. The program doesn't do a sales funnel, it's just a landing page. So you need to use these scripts if you are adding a more robust sales funnel. This is all guys for my reviews. Thank you very much for watching. In conclusion, this program is a program like lead pages where you create landing pages. And I think it's more cheap in comparison with lead pages where you must pay monthly as a subscription. But this, with this software, you can make all of this and you pay only once. This is all. I hope you liked my review. If you like, please share and subscribe. And thank you very much for watching.